Hi guys, what's up and welcome to a new video. Today I want to share with you something I found on the internet. It's an eyeshadow palette and it's nearly a copy of the Jaclyn Hill Morphe palette. So if you're also one of the people who didn't get the Jaclyn Hill Morphe palette because it was sold out, this may be a possibility. So let's start with the video. So I found something on the internet. It seems to be a copy of the Jaclyn Hill Morphe palette. It's called the Value Makers Professional Makeup Palette. The makeup palette looks like this. On the Jaclyn Hill palette, yeah, there's Jaclyn Hill written on it, and if you open it, there was also a text in it. So in this palette there's no text, but the colors are nearly the same. And I thought maybe it's interesting for you how the swatches look of this palette. So let's start and have some swatches. So you all know this color, and maybe the blue one, and the golden metallic, and the red metallic. Then we have some swatches of maybe the gold, the rosé, a matte one maybe, the dark black, and the yellow, the matte yellow. So, maybe we try another one. So, the violet one and the shimmery green one. Maybe the dark brown and the red, because red now is very trendy. And as you can see, they are so bold. So maybe they are not the same texture as the Jaclyn Hill eyeshadows, but they seem to be very pigmented and they are very, very cheap. So maybe this is a possibility. If you do not have the money for the Jaclyn Hill Morphe palette, you can buy this one. So I hope you had fun. I hope you enjoyed the video. And if you did, please subscribe, please like the video, and I hope we see you again in the next one. Thanks. Bye.